Ah, thank you very much, Carly. They debuted on PBS 7 years ago. The distinguished sound described as enchanting, pure, and they've become a top attraction, not only here in the U.S., but around the world. They're performing tonight, 7:30 at the Music Hall. We're talking about Celtic Woman. And again, they're on tour right now. You're kind of right in the middle of your tour right now, isn't it,
Star? Yes, that's right. We're almost on the home stretch. We're hitting the last couple of weeks of the tour now, and it's been amazing so far. We're really enjoying it.
This is Chloë. She's one of the five members of Celtic Woman. And that debut on PBS back in 2005, following that moment up until now, what's it been like for you guys?
It's been the most incredible journey. The funniest part about it all is that when we originally were asked to become part of Celtic Woman, it was only supposed to be a one-night show. So we all came along on the basis that that's all it was going to be. And we recorded it, we had an amazing time, and we all knew something very special had happened. But I think we honestly didn't see anything in the future happening, because we were only supposed to come along for one night. And we got the call to say it had really taken off over here, and that we were to come over and do our first tour here. And here we are, nearly 8 years later. It's been incredible.
Why do you think your music has become so popular?
Well, I think there's a couple of different reasons. I think we're always amazed by the amount of people, the Irish in the world. And then there's those here in the States who, if they're not Irish, they want to be Irish. So they always welcome us with open arms. And I think our show is very special in that it really provides something for everyone. You know, we have children come to the show with their parents and their grandparents. So it's become very much a family show. And I think once there is something there for everyone, everyone can enjoy themselves.
We have a big Irish community, one of the biggest St. Patrick's Day parades.
That's
here,
right,
in the metro.
So I've heard.
And our reporter, Kathy Quinn, she's Grand Marshal of the parade. And
yes.
She has a nephew or niece is going to be playing, a bagpiper that's going to be playing tonight.
Our wonderful bagpiper, Mr. Anthony Byrne. Yes, he's been with us for the last couple of years, is her nephew. Yes, so Kathy has been so accommodating to us when we've been here before, and very kind to all of our cast and crew. And we're thrilled to be back. And I know she'll be very proud of him tonight. He's a huge part of the show now. He features in a couple of songs. So he's like our fifth Celtic Woman.
Oh, that's terrific. The new album, Believe. What are fans going to hear in your new album?
Again, there's something there for everyone. We've covered a couple of amazing songs on this particular album. Bridge Over Troubled Water, you're just playing there. Ave Maria. Amazing big songs at the Parting Glass. And there's some contemporary pieces. There's traditional Irish pieces.
Mm-hmm.
This music is very special to us. I think the music that features in Believe really has a very special, uplifting and inspiring message behind it, which I think is important in the world we live in nowadays. It can get kind of mad from day to day, and people come along to our show, and if they can escape for those 2 hours that night and enjoy themselves and relax and have a good time, then that's the easiest part and the best part about our job.
Tour started in Nashville, now it's moved here to the Midwest. Have you been to Kansas City before and performed here?
Yeah, I have. I think it's Lisa and Susan's first time here, and I have been raving about it all morning. The most beautiful place I think we've been to. We absolutely love it here, and the fans are so kind to us here. So we're thrilled, we're so excited to be back, and we hope everyone will come out and have a good time with us tonight at the Music Hall.
And Susan, she's a new member,
yes,
of the group.
Yeah, and what a wonderful addition. We've had the best time with her over the last couple of weeks, and it's exciting having a new member because it changes things again. It makes them fresh and new, and it's wonderful to introduce her to all our fans over here now in the United States.
We're great to have you here in Kansas City. You're going to perform
so
for
much.
Us here in
yes.
just a little bit. Celtic Woman, the Believe tour is tonight at 7:30 at the Music Hall. Tickets are still available at Ticketmaster.com. We'll be back to hear them in just a little bit.